the sheer size of the academia implied by the rhymes led them to believe I was lying. I blasted through the limestone with water mixed with a dissolver, then I signaled the remaining cave crawlers. Dig a hole for the collateral carnage, battle the hardest, take out hip-hop's trash and garbage. Tunnel boring and jacking, water main capping. I sat there drafting the new drainage plan laughing. Tough, pliable, relatively reliable. The vocation of this undertaking is very viable. My lyrical was chemical, radioactive residue. I can't rest until I accomplish what I was sent to do. The gross oversimplification of what you're making in the basement, tracing over diagrams for a tape deck that evolved into a spaceship that hasn't been made yet, cause I haven't been paid yet, not even one paycheck. I walked through the valley of humiliation, but hip-hop started hating. I tried to save them, they wasn't patient. Responsibility and trusted, there's only one way for me to prove that I love it, that's why I'm bussing. If you pursue revenge, dig many graves. Be sure to add your name to the list that you've made. Musically still producing, I got a couple new things cocooning, but Poet Laureate's my new shit. Distinguished English and sophisticated senses in sync with the talisman I received from the temptress. With these lyrics, I consecrate the spirit. Whenever I spit it, concentrate, you can hear it. I've almost perfected this, I'm one word away from excellence. When I find it, I'll begin testing it. The phenomenal beast, astronomer priest. When the poles shift, the sun will not rise from the east. Wilder than the wilderness, I'm about to show you who willed the beast Williams is. You better be filming this. A blast so cataclysmic, it warps the time and space within it. The hours become minutes, the minutes become infinite. Lyrics, Poet Laureate, spit from the spirit, from the Sirius star system. To observe the gods, my thoughts graduated to the stars, to infinity. Listen to the bars, the cap of my stand, the battle grinder created by King Osiris. My psychic wall larger than China's. The thirst to rhyme at first hurts like a laborer's childbirth, and sounds like Chinese fireworks. Several million years into the past, the primitive future in a world without oil and gas. Focus on two standards when assessing the threat. Number one is capacity, number two is intent. The flood was not an obstacle, I made a raft out of empty milk gallon bottles. For survival, always remember, meet me in Denver, Colorado Springs in the Vanderburg Welcome Center. 4.5 foot beams with black eyes try to trap me and extract my rhymes all the time. I perform a requiem on the eve before hip-hop ends and make amends on behalf of my friends. Cannabis grab the mic like an energized amulet. This bitter rap that you can't forget. Oprah Winfrey don't like rap. All I gotta say about that is she probably don't like black. I don't blame her, she don't understand it's only entertainment. She probably wouldn't feel the same if she wasn't famous. She traded places and her opinion started changing as Randolph and Mortimer increased her wages. That alone can make a person racist. If not racist with color, then material-wise how we treat each other. The head of a lion, the legs of an eagle, the wings of a dragon, not the sigil. This is for real though, I sit down and think. When I write, I can smell the ink. I bow before the desert wall of the Sphinx. The ideas have come from God, even I'm stunned. 1,000 bars from the real iron lungs. I heard hip-hop was dead, that's not fair. Who I talk to, go he there, Nasir, yeah. Poet Laureate Infinity, I will forever be the illest lyrically.